I'm pleased to announce the launch of the second Climate Creatives Challenge, and this focuses on the theme of ecological change. This is a design competition which has been set up to help support new and novel approaches for climate change communication. It's free to enter, and this challenge runs for 6 weeks from today, the 1st of December 2022, right through to the 13th of January 2023. Now, the question that's been posed for this challenge is, how can we communicate the impacts of climate change on a habitat and or species, and the benefits of mitigation, adaptation and resilience? Now, as this is a design competition, we're looking for entries from a range of different disciplines and creative backgrounds, including illustrators, filmmakers, architects, programmers, engineers, musicians, ecologists, of course, writers, sculptors, and everything beyond and in between. Really, this is open to anyone who feels they have a creative concept that could help address this question and communicate this theme. You really don't have to be a professional or enter as part of a team. Now, when it comes to the prizes, there's £1,000 for first place, £750 for second, £500 for third, and £250 for each of the 20 commended entries. This challenge is sponsored by Natural England and the Environmental Design Studio, and is supported by the Worldwide Fund for Nature, WWF. Now, the winning entries will be showcased in an exhibition and feature in their own Climate Creatives Compendium. And we're fortunate to have an incredible array of judges that will review entries for the challenge. And their experience ranges from filmmaking to ecology, poetry, architecture, music, and even neuroscience. And really, the judges are looking for entrants to explore ways for communicating the topic that really go beyond the traditional bounds and formats in which they're typically represented, to share place-based narratives that link to and showcase contextual stories and experiences. But also, it's advised that you consider how your entry to the challenge could connect with people or organisations that aren't necessarily currently aware of or engaged with this topic. And lastly, the judges are looking for entries to really not just focus on the hazard, but also show actions that can be taken which can have positive outcomes and change some of the consequences endured for those habitats or species. To find out more details and how to enter the competition, visit climatecreativeschallenge.com. On there, you'll be able to see some examples of the amazing array of entries that we had in for the last challenge, and it might be nice inspiration to see those, but we're really excited to see what creations will emerge for this new challenge, and so please do spread the word to anybody that you think might be interested or inspired to take part. And best of luck to everyone.